Welcome back. Tomorrow, the 20th anniversary of Mario Kart Super Circuit. And here is the extra tracks that I'm doing right now for 50 cubic centimeters. Now here, for the extra tracks, it's 5 laps. Try not to let the walls stop you, while at the same time going around the turns. And sometimes with those cube blocks, you'll never know what you'll have for the items slash the power-ups. Try not to let Boo, the ghost guy, this cloud ghost guy, slow you down, and to take your coins away. Here's next track, Donut Plains 1. Let's go! Sometimes for those shells here, you never know if you'll have the red one or the green one. When using the green shells to get the enemies, make sure that it's lined up, when you use it, the racer that's in front of you, make sure you're lined up perfectly. I know sometimes it's easy to get the racers. Sometimes it's hard when using the green shells, but the red ones I like the most because you can get the enemies with these things. Especially if you have three of them. Ghost Valley 1. Now I noticed the bridge over there, but I want to be careful you don't fall off, well, if you want to get over there. Bye. I made it. Sorry about that. And here's Bowser Castle 1. Now just like before with Bowser Castle, be careful to watch out for the lava. And be careful you don't catch on fire. And be careful you don't lose the coins. The more laps for the racetracks, the more coins you'll get. Only one more lap for Bowser Castle number 1 with extra tracks for 50 cubic centimeters. That's the end of the Mushroom Cup for 50 cubic centimeters. And here come the racers. Congratulations! Now I'll do the extra tracks for the flower cup for 50 cubic centimeters. Here's Mario Circuit 2. As soon as I finish up this last lap here, for what I'm doing right now, for a flower cup, for 50 cubic centimeters, all in this part. And here's the end of Mario Circuit 2. For a flower cup, 50 cubic centimeters. And I'll see you next part.